where'd everybody go? I'm like, okay.
Multi-threading, it's hard. It's really hard, actually, especially since they're playing in fucking C.
I'm going to be honest, I haven't noticed too much of a difference when they went from 32-bit to 64-bit. I really have not noticed anything different.
The space got bigger.
You probably wouldn't. Yeah, the spaces got bigger, and if you got near the edges at the very beginning, you would see internal cockpit shaking. That's because it couldn't pin down your actual location with enough finite detail, because they were using 32-bit integers, and because their space is so big and everything scaled so much, is like to get hand placement onto controls, it's hard to do without those extra digits.
Somebody invite me.
Okay, I'm starting the game.
So I got my mic working and I got a camera working, so actually this will fill me in a little window.
Oh, right on. I'm going to play a little bit aggressive tonight, so maybe play with a Hornet.
All right, see. So you're going to stick.
And where is... Kevin, what's your screen name again, man? I can't remember.
That's my enough.
Same as TeamSpeak, minus the this.
Oh, somebody who pronounces it correctly.
Me?
Yeah.
Well, it's probably just because I've heard you say it enough.
Yeah. You know, it kept all my weapons.
I sent invites to everybody. You should have got it.
Yeah. All right, I just done checking my shit.
Okay. What's the letter J?
J.
Yeah. And I can add him maybe if you can.
No, I think he's just looking on his keyboard.
Yes, I'm looking on my laptop keyboard.
But double invites.
You have this on a laptop? You're running this on?
OSD.
No, he has some map from Dvorak to not
Dvorak. H. Okay.
Are you using a network mapper for your keyboard or something?
No, I'm using the Windows driver.
Is an actual Dvorak keyboard.
What does that mean? I don't know. I don't know.
Dvorak is a different layout. The layout everybody normally uses is called QWERTY.
Yes.
Because Dvorak is made by like an engineer named Dvorak. So it's a more efficient layout, supposedly, because you're
designed in the 1940s. It's designed in the 1940s to be more efficient and type faster, and so all the vowels are on the home row. There's less finger travel. Anyway, it didn't catch on, but it has caught on with programmers and people who have carpal tunnel, and so I did it about 17 years ago. And
could you spell that out for me, like phonetically, please?
D-V-O-R-A-K, right?
A-K, yeah.
Wait, phonetically meaning like Delta what?
Delta, oh. Victor, Oscar, Romeo, Alpha, Kilo.
Thank you. I want to check.
Damn,
oh, right away. People. Awesome. Yeah. It's clear over mic.
So
I did a lot of radio communication because I worked on the flight line a lot too.
I was a radioman.
Oh, that's right. Okay, cool. Good. As long as you know something. I don't care if it's
me?
Accurate. Close it up.
All I know is Zed.
Zulu.
Yeah, you got it wrong, buddy.
I can't even do that one right. Great.
So, anyway, I would actually suggest one called Colemak, Colemak, because it's a QWERTY variant. But Dvorak, I like it. I love it.
I'm just checking it out.
If you saw the screenshot that I did on the Star Citizen thing, you'll see those red keys that I got for my Model M.
No, I didn't see it. Could you post it sometime on our page or in the chat, please? And then I can see it. Sure. I didn't see it on Star Citizen, the Ready Player One forums.
Yeah, it's there. But sure.
I'll have to find it.
That was
another time. Oh, okay, that's why I didn't see it, because I was at work. Okay. That would explain it. Sorry, I've been working 7 days a week, Kevin, so like I'm kind of like
Wow.
Yeah, it won't be for long though.
So you know what an IBM Model M is, right?
Oh yeah, I know.
They sell replacement keys for it, and I got some red keys for my WASD keys.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I wasn't sure what you were trying to say with that, because I'm like,
they're different letters.
Did you? Yeah, they look like, okay, they look like the normal. Did you just paint them? Is what I was trying to.
No, they're literally they're cast in a different color, and they fit my keyboard. They just snap right on. It's great. I can't find a soul here.
They're to the left of the non-burning up, non-dying star.
So I bought some yellow keys for my arrows, and I got some blue ones, and I have the red ones for my movement keys. It kind of helps locate the keys when it's dark.
There you are, number two. You're mine.
Uh-oh.
Okay, I'll go after three.
I'm on
three.
Him, too.
Hostile destroyed.
Uh-oh. He wasn't mine.
Yeah, that guy defense, he really likes to steal all of our shit. Oh, hey, how's it going, Jim?
Hostile destroyed.
See, you did it again. God damn it.
No, right. I didn't. No, I didn't. John did that. John did that.
I didn't. What did I do?
Okay, I'm going to go after this guy named Defense right there.
I'm in a slower ship right now. Leave me alone.
We need to play some head-to-head levels at some point.
Actually, we were. The other night, we were doing, like, PvP stuff. So, you weren't... It was one of the nights we were out there with everybody.
Yeah, it was, like, Tuesday night, I think it was, or something.
Yeah. There was a bunch of people on here, so...
Hey!
I'm going after
FYI,
one.
FYI, Vaseline works really well for quieting down your joystick.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm sure that would quiet down my joystick. Maybe I should just leave that one alone. Actually, I have some,
Ow!
Some white lithium
me?
Grease
me.
That I can try.
And why did system crash? No, no, no! God damn it, you're gonna make me redo my weapons again. That's the worst part.
Did you crash?
Stop shooting at my thing! Damn it!
Oh, okay.
Spinner. Oh, wait! It's coming back! I got it. A flash.
You back?
An update. Maybe.
I see you kind of moving.
Wait for program to respawn. Wait for it to respawn.
So, about the joystick, where do you put that stuff?
I just put it right where the plastic is grinding up against the other plastic.
Is it on top of the ball? On top of the ball that you did that?
Yeah, well, kind of around the rim. That's all I did, really.
I just used
Carmex because it was nearby.
No, I'm just wondering what's making the noise. Is it spring or is it the ball that's underneath the spring?
It's the plastic on plastic. It's not the ball. It's the plastic on plastic around it, but the spring puts the pressure on.
Between the spring and the plastic, that's what you did.
Well, no, it's the thing the spring puts the pressure on.
Yeah.
And the base.
Okay,
the,
I know what that means.
Yeah. So that's where I just spread it liberally around there. Like, silent and smooth, and no more resistance at all for, like, moving left.
You like that? That was a one-hit wonder right there.
John, I think you're out, bro.
Yeah. I don't know what they're doing. This is kind of annoying, but alright. Like, Ethernet's bare. No, that's probably voice.
Can you? So you're completely out. You want us to reset real quick?
Wait. What is going on? It does not like me.
You want to reset?
I didn't do that.
John.
Yeah, I guess.
Back to hangar?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey.
Right back.
I'm trying to.
Kevin.
Yeah.
Just, I'm going to eject. Let's eject like three times so we can still get some wreck.
Alright.
Yeah. Yep.
One.
Oh, he's rebooting.
And
oh, that's a cool. Got to see my ship fly by as I ejected. Now I'm flying by Vanduul. That's really cool. Oh, that was neat. Okay.
What's faster, ejecting or running into a
rock? Probably running into a rock.
I'm gonna fall into that rock. Oh, get out before it blows up! Oh, right under me!
I love how Star Citizen actually eats up nearly 6 gigabytes of memory now.
Really?
That's kind of awesome. That's the other thing that 64-bit does. More memory space.
Well,
you have to be able to access.
You have more instruction space, so your chip is more efficient.
True, too. But it also gives you more access to more memory, because if it was only 32-bit, then it could maximum touch, like, 3.5-ish gigs.
Did I just say that?
No, you said it gives you more instruction space, so you're more efficient. I was thinking you're saying the instructions you're sending to the chip are 64-bit instructions, so the chip can do twice as much. That's what I thought you meant.
Actually, yes, it does do that too. Yes.
So.
There we go.
Okay, it's well, that eliminated the squeak entirely.
Yep.
What did you do? What did you put in?
I have some white lithium grease in a spray can. I just can't inhale all of it. Completely remove that sound. I'm happy.
What the? Come back here.
Back to here.
Give me this.
I'm gonna
give me
check
that.
Out my video.
These Omnisci sixes are too much fun. Stop taking them away from me, you jerk. It's like I almost want to just like save an exit, just so it sticks.
Oh. Man, I don't have to get up till 9 o'clock tomorrow. Damn, I'm actually doing all right.
I wouldn't have to get up at all if it wasn't for my darn kid. he's gonna wake me up whenever, probably around 7.
Okay, you got.
Hey, wake up!
Have you invited John again? Have you invited John again?
Is he back in?
I just finished configuring my ship. Just going to verify that stuck. Ships.
Well, somebody has a Cherry MX keyboard.
Yep. All right, there you go.
I have myself an IBM Model M, sir. That's probably older than you.
Yep. I'm 32. I'm 32. Oh,
okay.
So I don't know.
You're 10 years younger than me.
Okay. Okay. John and could you guys get ready? John and Kevin, please.
There you go. Oh, that's like, where's the symbol? It's the blue.
Okay.
No, when my keyboard was born, you were 10 years old.
Ah, okay. Yeah, I remember them. It's just too bad.
I was 8.
It's just too bad we all thought, you know, they were pieces of shit. But it's like later on, it's like everybody wants them. You know, mechanical keyboards die out.
Well, that's because keyboards became... Okay, when keyboards first came out, in the late 80s, early 90s, you know, IBM keyboards were just, they're computer keyboards, that's the way it's supposed to be. They were well made, and that's they're meant to last. And then later, like, all the rubber top ones came out, and they got softer, they got quieter, and then they started being more of an issue. And so then people started looking back and saying, you know, these keys were half bad. And so now, you know, when I was working in the Pentagon in 1991 to 93, and we had these exact keyboards, and it was like, man, I wish I could get those. Even 10 years ago, I was like, I wish I could get those keyboards from the Pentagon, but I never knew how. And then now it's a thing.
Go figure.
And so I bought a 1993 off of eBay. Yeah, for like.
Did you get it brand new, or did you get it used by any chance? I'm just curious.
You can't buy them new. I'm sorry. You can get them from Unicomp new. I would suggest getting it from Unicomp because it's going to be cheaper than what these bastards on eBay are trying to sell. But I didn't know about Unicomp when I bought this.
Somebody's not ready.
Oh, probably me. Unicomp. They're a great keyboard. Actually, these would be equivalent to Cherry Blue switches. Cherry Blue switches are the most snappiest, but they're the loudest.
Cherry Blues, you said, are the loudest?
Yes, they're the loudest and the snappiest. You get the best snap from them. Cherry Browns are one down, which are a bit quieter, which I'd probably get if I got myself a keyboard. But in any case, if I had the chance to do it again, I'd get a black one from Unicomp, even though it cost more. I paid like $40 for this off of eBay. It's a refurbished one. Made it so it was USB and cleaned out the insides and there's some parts on the inside where they're using these plastic rivets. They replace those with screws. So you can get an okay deal on eBay, but I'd really just go the Unicomp direction.
Okay. I'll check them out. I just pulled up their website. It's like a black keyboard with a little red in the center. I just checked it out.
Red in the center. That's an IBM keyboard. That's not a Unicomp. Oh, you mean the logo? Yes.
I'll have to check it out. I'll show you. I'll send you a link just to make sure I'm in the right spot.
I have a specific look that I wanted because I kind of wanted what I had when I was working in the Pentagon, just, you know, kind of a, you know, memory kind of thing. But now what's
you
that?
You just rammed into me.
okay, no.
Are you guys actually playing the game? Because I'm not.
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you just, like, get bailed out or something?
I never did anything. It never loaded.
Oh, must have not let you... Must have abandoned you. That's weird.
Back to hangar.
Oh, fucking... Right. Fuck it up. I'm gonna return...
Womp, womp, womp. Ba-da-ba-da-bump.
I'm gonna leave the lobby and come back in. Somebody will have to invite me.
Okay.
You know, I should invest in just making Star Citizen into...
Oh, I see a message in the hangar now. It says server full.
Oh.
It was a pop under, and I never got to see it.
Weird. But it's a PCKeyboard.com by Unicomp?
Yeah.
Is that the one?
So what happened was IBM... what do you call it? Contracted their keyboards out in 1992 to a company called Lexmark. Lexmark makes printers, and they made these keyboards until like 96, in which case Lexmark then wanted to get rid of the keyboards. And a bunch of former Lexmark employees bought the patent, and they make exactly what the IBM Lexmark keyboard was. So, and you know, they've refined it, and they've giving you now they have a few different designs. Okay, I'm back in. I'm ready.
Yeah, they're not bad price either. $80. That's not bad.
So they are nice. I've never had them. It's never given me a problem yet.
Unicom.
Yep.
Now, if only they would throw in a Windows button. The new ones
they do.
Now?
Well, okay, so okay. I have the 101 keyboard, 101 key keyboard from 1991, 1993. You
the
can
new
buy
ones
a there are 104s. You could buy a 104. They have two Windows keys and a little menu key on there.
Oh yeah, you can get the 104s.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They come in different sizes. They have the big giant ones with the keypad on the side, which is what I have, and then they have smaller ones without a keypad. They have them all.
I think my next keyboard will probably be a gaming keyboard from Logitech, though. I think they are mechanical now, too.
I have one
of the more expensive ones.
I have the G15s. Like, it's not mechanical, it's rubber. I've never had an issue with it, though, for years. Here. It's been a great gaming keyboard, actually.
I would
it
get
has
that...
also the little... Go ahead.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, you went first.
I would get that deck keyboard that somebody posted on the Star Citizen site. That one looked really good.
Here it goes. Okay, I'm in.
I'm in.
I'm about in. I hear voices. I've got blood on my windscreen.
I'm gonna wait till everybody's ready before I hit X.
I heard somebody to my right. And that is... Who's this guy in front of me?
I'm ready.
Who's
hey!
That? Oh, that's you. Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Okay, is everybody loaded?
Yep.
Okay. Bump, what happened? Whoa, something happened. Oh, okay.
Just relax, just loading the game.
Relax, Bump!
It just coincided with me shooting four blasters right in his face.
No, it's... I saw it come out. Okay.
So he's like, what happened? I just blasted your face, that's what.
Player one.
Player's
not ready.
Not ready.
Hold on, it's probably somebody's trying to load into the game.
Yeah.
It's not us. Now the server's waiting to max it out.
I see three people in the game.
Are we the three people? Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, there's a fourth player coming in, is what's going on. Yeah, he's about to load.
There he is.
Someone
there he
with
is.
A regular hard drive. Cody 13, you're slow.
What's his ping? He's got
he's normal.
Okay, so at least he's not European.
Warning, there are multiple hostiles inbound.
Well, Cody 13, he's too close. His ping is too small to be from Europe.
Be nice if my thrusters worked. God damn it. I have to go into the options menu. Nope. I have to actually touch the fucking throttle button in order to fix this shit.
Jesus, they're so far away!
Yeah, they spawn near Cody, I think.
Hostile destroyed.
He's flying a Delta. Meh.
A Delta?
Okay, my strafe keys aren't set.
Oh,
the
Mustang. Oh, okay.
Delta.
There you are.
My keys are mapped.
Hostile destroyed.
Contact. Throttle.
Hostile destroyed. Hostile destroyed. Zero hostile contacts remaining.
Okay, rebind.
Warning. There are multiple hostiles inbound.
I cannot accelerate anymore.
Contact. Switch to keyboard and mouse.
Keyboard and mouse.
How do you accelerate with the keyboard?
W. WASD.
No, it doesn't work like that. I can rotate. Who shot me? Somebody's shooting the fuck out of me.
You have to hold it down to accelerate. It's, it kind of sets at a percentage as you're holding it.
Who's shooting me?
They keep putting him so far away.
Who's shooting you? It's the enemy.
You're surrounded by them.
I just started moving.
Hostile destroyed.
Got my throttle back. I just had to die to get it back.
Hostile destroyed. Hostile destroyed.
God damn, dudes!
Zero hostile contacts.
Do some shit for me. I'm gonna go blow this Kodiak guy up. He's only in a Mustang, I can take him.
Elite units, oh no, not Little King. Reminds me of some Game of Thrones character for some reason.
Wait, what's his name? Little Fingers.
I go get Little King. Who's this in front of me? That's probably John with the Hornet going to the left.
Hostile destroyed. Hello, Little King. I don't like you.
Two missiles, Little King.
Aw, damn it.
Did I get him? Alright. Yep. I'm going after six. John, you're like doing some weird rubber band maneuver.
How did I kill the guy I'm not looking at? I don't understand, but okay.
Everybody's kind of doing some rubber banding here.
Well, there were some missiles being thrown about.
A boot.
Let's see, we got John Tech over here. We have defense over here.
Where are they? Oh, there they are.
I think you can only pin two at a time, if I'm not mistaken. Unless you have the tracker. Which pins, I think, a little bit more. A boot.
I'll go for three.
Four. I go for six. He's in the back. I'll hit him with a missile.
Come on. There you are.
I did that. That was my fault. Cause that guy blew up right next to you too. Maybe that's what gives you away. Damn. These guys are whips.
Well, they're also fully loaded with people, so.
Mine! Don't touch!
I don't know which one you say mine.
Not yours.
Of course.
It's all good. I'll back off. Like I usually check around the ways.
That's okay. That's fine. Don't mind me.
I'm not, not rectangular. I just rented this, so like I want to like take it out and like kill everything right
what
now.
What do you have?
So...
You have a Hornet?
Yeah, I have a Hornet. Hornet. Yeah, but I rent. It's all fully loaded.
Oh.
Let's see.
I spent like 20,000 rec to get this. That's why I'm kind of like, yeah, let's go. Boom, boom,
I'm going
boom. Fuck you.
Somehow you keep getting a nice close range. You don't get anything with work.
Scavenger. I actually hit him.
Oh, wait. Did I hit somebody? Shields up. Come get me. Come on. Come on.
Gotcha, you bastard.
Shields recharge. Go. Shields up. Come on, bitch. And that's gonna be Jim taking my guy again.
I don't know. Which
I'm,
one's yours?
I'm going after three.
Okay, I'm after zero.
I'm going
zero.
After one. Ah! Ow! It is debris. Where do I have my space break map? There it is.
You guys can take my kills. I don't care. So
zero
either way.
Let's see. I have just cosmetic damage. Okay. Well.
Contact. Elite. It's like day and night playing in a Super Hornet again. It is. It seriously. There's nothing like that. It gets the job fucking done.
Okay. Let's all dogpile on Priest first, or he'll just be an asshole.
Or are you priests? They like to change direction as soon as you get within range. There you are. Ugh.
My missile, priest. Oh, you got him.
Three. One.
I'm on three. So you don't really stay on one guy, do you, Jim?
Me?
Yeah.
No, I go after one, and then I take him out.
Alright, number zero. And he's dead.
Elite units eliminated. But I do play this game a lot, so... Yeah. That's why I really don't like the scoreboard thing, because it's like, it's not more any more of a competition. It's about like how fast we can get to wave 18 as a group. That's how I look at it now. Because I've played everything with this game. I've played every weapon, every ship style, every combination. And it's just kind of like, you know.
Going after five.
I'll go after three.
You can shoot them even when you're out of range. You're just not likely to hit them.
Correct, but that's why it's happening. Burst fire, like I don't sit there and just hold down the button. Another thing too, I zoom in with the screen a little bit, like I don't sit all the way back.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
And what that does is gives you a bigger sight picture to put the circle in.
So you have a track IR?
No. Mouse keyboard, that's it.
In fact, I have not used track IR in a while. I have one.
Well, they have not been supporting Track IR for a while.
No, so. They haven't. I stopped using it once they started screwing it up. Right now what happens with Track IR is when you turn your head to the left, you turn your head inside your helmet, and you see the side of your helmet.
Yeah, I think it was one of the Around the Verses or something they actually admit is like, oh no, that was in there, the community thing that they were doing, the Twitch broadcast for 24 hours.
Mm-hmm.
They said, yeah, we're not going to be supporting any... like the VR stuff for probably a while. They're gonna make the game first and then they're gonna go back and resupport those things,
probably because it's a pain in the ass or something.
Well, yeah, and things are changing all the time, so it's gonna be...
That's too bad.
All
I'm
right,
going after
I've...
one
destroyed. Number
not...
four is
I'm going after
my
zero
radar.
Okay, I'm going after four.
Sorry, that was... yeah, I just realized that. I'm gonna back off after this round.
Yeah, you just sit there looking pretty in your nice Hornet.
But what it does is if I let you guys, like, because right now I'm way ahead, but if I let you guys catch up, we'll all evenly distribute the cash flow here. Instead of one person just coming out extreme.
I'm like spinning around to get to the next one, and they're just like they're dying all over the place.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. I'm Elite units. I only second place now.
I'm gonna go hide in the rocks real quick. All right. I'm gonna let you guys do your thing. Go hide in a rock. Literally.
Wow, when you zoom out, it's such a big view.
I also switched my pip reticle to quite a bit. So...
That's awesome.
What?
I need to make a video sometime about like what I do.
Who died? Like how it... I think Mustang died.
Cody died.
Poor Cody. Should have been flying in the Mustang.
Yeah, missile, you jerk face. Aw, really?
Come on, boy, down.
Eat my missile. Whoa.
I'm gonna break off.
Legs of Doom.
Fuck right, you, Bloodhound.
Number one, you're my bitch. Except for you're jutting all over the place. It's kind of annoying.
Fight me, Bloodhound. Let's go.
Shit! Leave my shields alone! Are we fighting elite units or something?
Probably.
Yeah, you're fighting. This is an elite round.
Okay, that explains why there's so much lag.
Why?
I'm just sitting back here. I'm just hiding in my little rock right now.
God, bastard.
Why don't you see if you can come up with some good camera angles?
Yeah, I know. I need to start recording some of this stuff. I wanted to make like a little instructional video on like what the little things that I do and stuff.
Well, what's worth people? I get lag when these guys blow up now. I don't.
Well, thanks. Thanks to that video, it's not nearly as bad as it was, because trust me, it was much worse. You have no idea.
Yeah, I just get a momentary, like, you know, like, maybe 1 second or half a second. Is he the only one left?
I'll sit out the next round too.
Alright. You insist. Yeah.
I lost my wing!
Well, no, I gotta let you guys catch up. Because it will be, there'll be this huge difference of.
Somehow I lost my wing, but I still have all of my Omniskis. I'm okay with that, but I'm puzzled by it.
What you should try to do, Jim, is do some dangerous things, like try to fly circles around Van Duul or try to pull them off or something.
I wish it worked that way.
Get him to chase you through an asteroid field.
Oh,
where the fuck are
apparently
these?
Apparently, I got hurt.
They need the response back, otherwise they'll chase and keep pinging you. So
maybe you can help us find these guys.
Oh, there they are.
There they are.
You guys are doing all right.
I can't see a bloody thing. There's a fucking sun in the way.
So when you approach the sun, try to hit R or F, get high or low, and use the angle at the bottom of your ship to kind of scan it, or like the bottom there, and you'll still see the target without the glare in your eyes.
I don't know,
you get what I mean? Like, lift up your nose.
Fucking, you guys are all after that guy. I gotta find somebody else. How about some guys firing right at me?
Cody. Don't make me smack you.
Poor Cody.
Okay, Cody, you can have that one, okay? Stop going after the shit I'm going after.
Just eat a missile, you fucking hunter! Jesus Christ.
Come on, bitch.
Okay.
Mine, John! Spinning out of control because of me!
He's in my sights, I worked hard to get him there! I can't tell who's who, so...
Uh-huh.
Eh, whatever, I got a ping on him, I don't care. It's all... We're all the same team, that's all I think.
Oh, good. So he's gone. I think he's got one more life.
He's on the first death, I think.
And lag! And stop! Did I get it? No, you got him. Okay. Zero hostile contacts remaining. Jesus. Alright.
I'm still gonna sit out another round.
It says I'm low on ammo.
Wait, what ship are you playing? The Gladius?
Gladius.
Are you like...
He's kind of thumped in the center. He's got bad damage on the body. He's kind of chipped out on the wings.
I've sold my first ship.
my first ship wouldn't go anywhere, so I had to... I got blown up because I couldn't move.
Is there anybody... oh, shit. People targeting me.
Yeah, you're all by yourself in that middle of that shitstorm right there.
It's okay.
I'll go after Alpha. Over.
All right, got her. Where the fuck are you, fucking? Ah, lag of doom. Alright, give me this guy. Give me. Target him. He's down.
Oh. Hey,
you're next. You're right. I'm...
Yeah, I knew I was gonna die. I wasn't doing too well.
Alright, I'm just gonna jump in here in a second.
Are you fucker? Stop dancing. You're fucking annoying. Oh, look who's behind you now, huh? Stop jousting, you jackass!
Give me some contacts.
Oh, Cody died again.
That's three times for Cody.
Just eat a fucking missile in. Stop your shit!
Did you just knock off a piece of my ship, you bitch? Where'd you go?
Oh, that was a missile.
That hit me?
I fired
a missile at him and he blew up like right next to me and took out my rear shields.
Yeah.
I mean, I was like right next to him.
Why does my ship still have all its guns, goddammit? Oh well.
Way we go.
Oh my god.
Ship sounds like it's dying.
They're kind of beat up.
Shields up. Cody left. Okay, bye Cody.
Guys. Oh. Do we have a propulsion low? It's bullshit.
What the hell?
I don't know. Payday! Oh, hello, Payday!
I have some strange reticle I haven't seen before. It's like... circular with dotted lines.
Circular with dotted lines. You mean the follow?
Did you? Yeah, you must have like turned on head following tracking.
Oh, good job with Payday there.
So much lag.
I can only imagine how good my skill will be without all this lag. It's like a responsive game would be amazing.
Come on, bitch.
Oh, wow. That fucking hunter blew up your missiles. That's amazing. I can't even be mad, bro. Jesus.
awesome.
I only shot one missile. I didn't shoot two or three.
Well, somebody shot some missiles off on him, Jim. And now my system froze. God damn it! No, I want my wreck.
Are you kidding me? It froze you. You're frozen. You're out.
Yep. This is beta testing. Hopefully they will find whatever fucking error this is, because it's fucking annoying.
It's because you have that intel, you probably weren't able to fix it completely, just to make it playable. Can you go after the alphas, Jim?
Yeah, I can. No problem.
The reason I'm asking you is because you're the badass between the two of us.
But John, are you back though, man? Or no?
Nope. It's... let me try something. Go to details on this.
Did you just take out two of them?
I don't know. I think I just took a big hit though. I lost my computer. I have no computer, so I can't see them. I'm completely blind.
Computer? How do you lose your computer?
I don't know. I just lost everything. I'm ejecting real quick.
Oh! Oh, you mean your fictional computer, not your real one?
Yeah, my
computer. Hoping that something will come back. Our citizen set priority.
Come on.
Normal? Change priority?
Yes, so that would be.
Oh my god! Did that actually work?
Are you back?
I got a frame. Oh, come on. Don't leave me hanging. I got two more ships. I want to get back in the fight. Alright, back in. In, out. Wait for program. The priority set affinity. Take away CPUs. He doesn't need all my CPUs.
Oh, ow, ow, ow.
Something.
I just got my ass kicked there. What the hell?
Warning. There are multiple hostiles in
our citizen.
Are you in game, Jim?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Okay.
Yeah, I got shot up on that first run through for some reason. Somebody got a good strike on me and well, okay. Yeah, the rest is history.
Can you go after the alphas again?
Yep.
I'm not doing best anymore.
Network IO, Karst, yeah. So apparently it's network that's like breaks somewhere. Like waiting on
three missiles. Whoa! Okay, let's go, Randall. Hunter.
Shields.
He shot my missile. Or I did. Can you shoot your own missile in this game?
Yeah, I can see it.
Okay, I'm going up to two. Whoa! Son. Damn, dude.
Zero hostile contacts remaining.
Shields up.
Let's see.
Contact. Elite units en route.
John, let me know when you get back from near the hangar, and I'll exit out. This will be
I can't hear you. One second. I just restarted my browser, and
it's okay. It's okay.
YouTube videos are screaming in my ear. Trying to find it.
I think you're right. I think it puts me in follow mode. That's what that circle with the dots.
Damn you, Chrome. There you are.
Yeah, I'm gonna pump two missiles into Reaper.
Oh, I can hear things now. Yay. Oh, come on. It's waiting on network activity. Come on.
What is with my targeting reticle?
You can promote your own head tracking, which makes you zoom in. I've been using that because it makes it a little bit easier to target more precisely with the joystick. Without using...
Whoa, whoa! Oh! Oh! Hit by a piece of him. I just lost him. Ow, bitch!
Yeah, I just lost my entire ship.
I totally ripped Reaper a new asshole, and then, like, pieces of him flew off and hit me, and then I had to back off, and then he came back and just finished me. Bastard.
Yeah, I just got ripped apart.
Let's see, it's not letting me back in.
Hit X if you're just, like, floating out there.
No, it's, I'm not floating.
Oh, I heard some more cool stuff happened.
You're still in the game, though.
Yeah. I'm just gonna hang in the game until you guys win it, because maybe then I'll get wrecked.
I must be dead. I must be dead, so...
Hold on, just stay there. Just stay there for 1 second.
Oh, you have an atrocious ping, John.
Yeah, it's because my network is, like, that's the part that broke. It's, like, communication with the server. So it's like every once in a while a peek is something will get through and it'll process it correctly, but I think it got it. There's probably some state machine underneath the covers in the networking that it broke.
So mine is stuck on Reaper Hostile killed destroyed. Me and I just see a static view. Units eliminated.
Stand have an
oh there we go. Situation. How'd that happen?
Because every elite wave you get a respawn if you ever defeat it. You can get up to 8 deaths in this
game. Oh. Wow.
Yeah. John, are you able to get back in the game?
No, it's still not responding. It's basically, in the programming speak, it's some packet of the network, it's kind of waiting on that or something. The network connection, or for some reason it blew up there in the code. So, like, I can analyze it and see, like, what's going on? And it's like, oh, one or more threads are waiting to finish network IO. So, it's like, maybe to talk to the network. I can try killing a thread. I don't know which thread to kill.
Two
Let's
at
kill
once.
This thread. There goes the whole thing. Darn.
Yeah, my poor Super Hornet's torn up right now.
That was fast.
Yeah. But I also took a hard hit doing that, so it's, yeah.
So why, okay, every once in a while this dude's head keeps moving around. You know why that is, John?
It's because you got the head, that head focus thing. You turned it on. You want me to look at the key binding for you so you can turn it off?
Yeah.
Alright, 1 minute once the game loads for me again. Yeah, I wonder if there's like something wrong with, it doesn't like my graphic or my network card or something, or I don't know. Or maybe it's just poorly written code. Probably more than that. Some beta piece of code is gonna bug it in.
Damn. Turn around! Damn! I'm gonna get out of here for a minute. I'm drifting or something. I think it hit one of my... Yeah, it hit one of my thrusters. I'm not doing well.
Oh.
Oh.
Something happened. I got smacked around.
One of my thrusters got hit, and I have a very hard time controlling myself right now.
Alright, let's see. Focus target, reticles, V. I think there's another one for... target focus, L.
God damn it! I'm in an uncontrollable spin now. I'm not even that damaged. It like just hit a thruster.
Go to a complete stop. Like, see if you can just stop completely.
Use boost to try to stop too. You can pull the brake and the push at the same time. It'll break you fast.
He's in an infinite spin right now, though.
Yeah, I can target people. Hold on.
It's like, just space break it.
What's the space break?
Space bar.
Space bar? And if you can do it at the same time as you're holding, like, boost, then it slows you faster. So shift and space together should do, like, a hard
stop. I've been defeated.
You fell through... hit a barrier or something?
That said simulation ended.
Yeah. Oh. I think I'm gonna call it a night.
Yeah. I think I will, too.
Well, it'll be fun to actually fight each other in the future.
Oh yeah.
So that was pretty good.
We do. We do. If the
last time we actually ganged up with somebody against some guy because he was like using XML hacks.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah. He had the three tiger strikes on his Gladius. I think it was the ball turrets on all three. That's what some people have been doing. I think John, you said also about the missile thing too.
Yeah, that was the older one. They might have closed that hole, I think. Okay. But.
Huh. I didn't know that you could make XML hacks like that.
That's why
I think you have to get some CryEngine SDK to be able to open up the configs or whatever for it, because I think it's compressed with their tool. So I think you still have to get inventive and use their CryEngine to decrypt it, so you can actually edit it.
So, I think I'm going to post my video on YouTube.
Okay.
Of us three.